OER Commons is a great platform to search if you are looking for a variety of types of resources. From the homepage, you can immediately begin searching, or you can either register or sign in. Making an account is free and will allow you to save your searches and materials that you find on the platform. You can also join the Linenwin University Commons group to share ideas and post materials. To join, just send an email to librarystc@linwood.edu, and we will add you to our group. Now let's try to find some materials on the platform. I'm looking for materials on programming, which is a bit broad, but I just want to see what is out there. I can limit my search to a general subject area, which I'm going to skip for now, or by standard, but these are mostly for K-12 schools. I can also limit by educational level, which I'm going to do. I'm going to select college/upper division, but depending on your course, you might need something at the community college/lower division or graduate/professional levels, so keep that in mind as you search. With my search, I received 540 results of all types of materials. On the left-hand side, I can further limit my results to make it easier on me to find what I want. For instance, you might only want a textbook, so you could go to the material type and select textbook, which now gives you 90 results. There are lots of other limiters such as license types, media format, educational use, and language to help you narrow your search to a manageable amount of results. Let's look at the results. I am specifically looking for books on C#, so the second and third results might be good for me to look at. I'm going to select the third result to learn more about it. In the record, you have a chance to learn a little more about the book. You can read the description, see what subjects it falls in, and see the recommended use levels. You can also see when it was added, and you should take note of the license for the book. This one shows that it has endorsements and has been evaluated, which is something that you can also do if you are logged in. To see the actual work, I will click on View Resource. Remember that OER Commons pulls from many sources, so each resource might look a little different. This OER is hosted on Wikibooks, so you can view it online, but if you would prefer a PDF version, one is available for download. Keep in mind that using the PDF would be static, but using the link would allow it to be updated as new information becomes available. For instance, the date added to OER Commons was in 2016, but the updated date for this page is 2021. If you want to use this material or look at it again later, you can save it. I can save it either to my folder for materials to look into more, materials I'm using, or any one of the Linenwood folders that we have created. You can also create a new folder that fits your purposes. I hope this helps you understand some of the basics about OER Commons, but if you have questions, please contact the library.